word 44 in Learn Your Stylish English. Red. It has got three meanings. The first one, fear greatly. Example, the poor student dreaded going to school. Second meaning, causing great fear. Example, he had a dread feeling about the challenge. A third meaning, look forward to with fear. Example, I dread going into that lone house. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.